Hello everyone, this is Rookie, and welcome back to Tom Clancy's Ghost Recon Heroes Unleashed mod. Let's continue where we last left off, shall we? Where we last left off, we did Granite Cage, which that was a pain in the butt. So now we're gonna try Cold Thunder. Ooh, Rocky Mountains. I hope it's not an objective where we have to not, where we had to avoid detection, because that was ridiculous. You know what? What I might do in the future is I might do a retry on the previous missions that didn't work or I failed at. So yeah, I'll do that next time. After I finish all these, at least. All right, place demo charge at weapons cache, capture and extract warlord, eliminate all enemies and no team casualties. Okay.
Fire at will. Free.
Oh, we can't go through that? Okay. Oh no, we can't move anyone. Oh wow. Okay.
Enemy sighted.
Oh, you can't move. Oh, wow. This got a lot tougher. Oh, you can't even send your men out to places. Whoa, this got a lot tougher. Okay.
Contact.
You know what? I actually hate this mission. I hate it.
In visual range.
Oh, this mission sucks.
Thank you.
I don't see no...
Contact.
Objective reached. Demo charge set.
Cool. Alright, one down, three to go. If I was the warlord, where would I be at? Probably on the other side. Oh my god, did my dude just... Someone's close by.
Contact.
Thank you. Oh, so they're over there. All right. This is such a weird map.
Thank you.
Oops. Great, this is tricky, because the problem is the warlord's covered by like 5 different dudes, and I can't grenade them, because that's going to kill the warlord. Oops. Dang it, how are we supposed to do this? And we can't have no one die either? Man, this sucks. I hate this level. If we could somehow sneak attack him on the side, maybe that'll be easier, maybe? I don't know. Probably not. Because there's like 5 of them surrounding him right there.
Thank you.
right. D's history.
Cool.
Let's get out of here.
Clear secured.
I have to bring every person individually to the extraction point. This is so dumb. Dude! Bro, can you...
Иди сюда, помоги.
Bro, move. Going to take forever because no one on this game knows how to work things properly. Seems like Charlie seems to be the only one that knows what's up and working. My God.
Thank you.
swear to goodness, if this POW does not... If we can't complete the mission because of this POW, I'm going to be really mad. Oh my god, it's not... Game's not gonna work because this stupid behind POW is not... This AI is not working. What is my character doing? What? Did... You know what? We're gonna take the long way.
Head for pickup.
Prisoner secured.
Okay, good. We're taking the long way because going down the valley is, I mean, the canyon is like glitchy for this AI of the warlord. Yeah. Bro, come on. Are you following me? Bro, follow me. Come on. Bro. You know what? I'm just gonna... Wait, what? Capture and extract... I did capture... Oh no, this mission's bugged too. You know what? I'm just gonna leave it here. My goodness, man. Alrighty, guys. I'm gonna end it here, and I'll see you on the next one. I'll see you on the next mission. Peace.